All right, I'm wired and inspired now. Fasten your seat belts. Let's turn on the juice and cut the damn thing loose.
Well, I pulled into Dallas on a cold December day for coffee and a donut at the Greasy Spoon Cafe. Spied me a pretty young waitress standing by a tray, but you couldn't believe her sweet young ears when the waitress heard me say, "Oh, waitress, please, waitress, come sit on my face. Eating ain't cheap, Lord, it ain't no disgrace. Whoa, bring me a Lone Star, make it a case. And waitress, please, waitress, come sit on my fate." Well, I walked up to the jukebox, feeling kind of mean. The waitress said, "Hey, stupid, that's a cigarette machine." Well, looky here, young waitress, would you care to make a bet? And if that there ain't a jukebox, you can smoke my cigarette. Oh, waitress, please, waitress, come sit on my plate. Eating ain't cheap, Lord, it ain't no disgrace. Whoa, bring me a Lone Star, make it a case. And waitress, please, waitress, come sit on my plate. You're the prettiest thing in Dallas, is Dallas your home? No, I come all the way from Houston, and I feel so all alone. I used to live in Auburn, then I come up to Big D, in hopes to get my big break on national TV. Honey, I think I have what it takes to make you a star. But first... sit on my face. Eating ain't cheap, Lord, it ain't